are now gonna do a premiere called The Stupid Fight. You hurt!
Well, you hurt too!
You hurt more!
No, you hurt more!
You hurt more!
You!
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 You! When is that a fight?
Well, be pleased!
I miss them.
There's cold air coming in through here.
Where are we now?
Calorie!
Yeah. Alright.
I need to get a 5.
Get a 4.
He needs 5.
Get it.
He wants that 100,000.
I think that's tight. Boy, before when I was making it, I dropped things down here and I couldn't find them. And when we got down there and found them right away.
He's got the best eyes.
He's got better eyes than I have.
It's skis for my project for school.
Uh-huh.
It's a land snow toy car that a kid can ride in.
More talkers to the back.
I'm here
fine. All right. Just take a seat.
Go!
Go!
Ryan, don't go!
Calvin, don't go that way!
Go this way, Ryan. Go that way. Go.
Steve, run!
A mole.
Yeah, we got a lot of moles.
She's really cute. Mm.
The new father. Fresh from the marathon.
From the marathon, yeah. Boy.
Not so fresh.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. That's really good.
We get up here, it's even more scary. Thanks.
Yeah, this is the highest I've ever got.
Scary.
Describe pretty much what you've been having.
It surely did.
Thank you.
and its name is Rex.
Go back.
Cousins?
Yep.
Agent Butterfly.
Agent Butterfly.
I love you all, but I got to go.
Tired.
Really?
Yeah.
On haystacks?
Yeah.
Why?
I think because there's fog, which cooled us off.
We should just
drive
to get to the end. I mean, go to the end, not try to get to the end. On top of a mountain.
Norm Vega Mountain.
Matthew has long
basement door there? George Harrison and Eric Clapton came to visit. This is where Bob Dylan would come every day. They'd play football and hang out, and they'd go record in the basement.
The sunken road. This worn-down country lane was nothing short of a perfect rifle trench for the Confederates. Concealed by the rail fence and deep sides of the road, Confederate General D.H. Hill's two strongest brigades waited quietly as the dark blue lines of soldiers appeared on the ridgeline and descended towards them.
So someone, I forgot his name, could read it
without his reading glasses.
Constitution.
The Bill of the United States of America. This is the Bill of Rights.
What's it do?
It's a continuation of the Constitution of America, because when they finished that, they thought that we need more protection, so they made this.
Hey, Julian, what are these packages for?
My birthday.
Your birthday? How old are you going to be?
Eight.
No way.
I accidentally flung this.
Don't ever do that again.
Oh. Try throwing them out.
Throw them up in the air close together.
Close together, like this. Just sort of like this.
Why?
To start building our house.
What's the date?
October 14th, 2005.
Promise the 100% ghost-free weekend of fun starts now.
Just about the itchiest thing in the world.
He's 11, so in 2
2 years, he's going to be a teenager.
Oh, so that makes him a big boy?
Yeah.
And you're just a boy or a little boy?
Little boys and, like, little.
Oh.
And I'm not little.
That's true.
But, Dad.
Little tiny lobsters over here!
You're kidding! Julian,
well, where
are you
doing? Start?
I was going to start over here.
Well, why don't you start at the bottom?
For your class project?
You want to overlap?
You're going to go around this way and then around this way.
What would he do to Ripper and Max?
He already saw them.
And what did he?
He went over and they sniffed noses.
You're recording now?
Yeah. Oh. We're talking. Julian just did it.
They can eliminate your entire.
You're doing it, George.
George!
Cowboys were needed to move cattle across the United States.
I did.
It's somewhere in here.
What is it?
It's a present. I'm burning the letter to Santa.
It's going to Santa and it's starting to appear right
there.
Okay.
Cool.
What is it?
It's a build. Yeah, I think it's build your own lightsaber.
Mm-hmm.
Here, Dad.
Where will we be a year from now?
Hawaii. Hawaii. The camera.